democracy. How many people are coming out to vote for the first time? Our country has a new generation. And, you know, Whitman saw our country transformation. And I also saw an America that was really it's the long run that I feel is very inclusive. And, you know, when you look at how he connects to not just other people, but to nature, he's the type of world we need to be reading right now. So no matter how we might break down as we had did in the past between blue and red states, sees us all as one.
For every one of the community belongs to you, the one at the center. How might Walt Whitman characterize these elections in his poetry?
Walt Whitman would be very excited for